Number three, the honey to your forest is composed by?
Handel.
Handel, yes, Handel. Number four, who started the romantic view?
Beethoven.
Yeah, Beethoven. Beethoven, okay. Number five, what is a common left hand pattern? The
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
Usually we detect the notes is I just say this. Usually we detect the notes in baroque pieces to imitate the harpsichord. Alright, harpsichord. Number 8. Who did not manage to finish writing the last miracle?
Mozart.
Correct. Now music in the correct. Baroque period has a
polyphonic,
correct. Polyphonic texture, which means there are two or more melodic lines woven together. Poly ma. Poly means more than two. Number 10. Who is known as the Red Prince? And he composed the Four Seasons. Vivaldi, yeah. Number 10 is Vivaldi. He composed the Four Seasons.
Okay, go calculate the mark. How many?
Upon 10.
Hey,
write down here. Oh, then 11. Upon 11, because number 1 have 2 blanks. Oh yeah, upon 12. Sorry, upon 12, upon 12. Can you write the marks and upon 12, how much? Okay, then next, not listening, okay. Maybe just a few questions, okay. Now, next. So, the answer is baroque or classical, or maybe something else, okay. Y'all listen. This one, I'll write the white one. Just tell me whether you all think baroque or classical or maybe something else. Maybe something else means that it's not baroque or classical. Okay, baroque and classical are more. Okay, just say baroque or classical. Okay, Angel, you think it's baroque or classical?
Maybe. Classical.
That means this piece is from the classical period or classical. You think it's classical?
means you think it's classical. You think it's classical. Take a guess.
Not the wrong.
not the reason why.
It's not really. Yeah, yeah. It's because it's not really complicated yet. It's not really like. Not really like simple. Not
yeah, really yeah, yeah. Not simple, simple. Right? Yeah, doesn't sound simple. Then, it sounds a bit weird, right?
Yeah. Doesn't really sound like romantic. Most likely it's near
the. Yeah, your reasoning is good. But what period? If you give me the exact period, maybe I can.
Exact.
Yeah, it's modern. Because modern can be anything. Yeah, it's modern. This one is modern. Trick question, this one. I think, okay, now last one. You must raise hand and you don't both also never raise. I say you must raise at least once, don't totally never raise. You think it's classical?
Yeah.
Oh. So all things is classical. Who think is classical? Okay, everyone. Good. Who can tell me the composer? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, Mozart. By the way, no more trick questions already. So all is either baroque or classical. It takes a bit long.
Okay. All say classical. Okay, good. It's classical, but tell me the composer and piece if you know. Okay, ready go. Another piece. Again, baroque.
Thank you.
forgot about this one also. Can I have the paper? Thought I made the class together. Okay.